Kaunda does not see Zambians as different from Zimbabweans or South Africans or Ghanaians or Senegalese. And Nkrumah saw the same thing, which is why he stressed that it doesn't make sense for Ghana, comparatively small, to say we are independent regardless of what else happens across the continent. I think that is so important. They see themselves and their continent as one and one people.